year, you have different motivating features. And at this particular time, we're going to try to repeat.
You get us a seal here and a seal here and try to run this play in the alley.
And I saved up everything I had to go up to a coaching clinic, and Vince Lombardi was the speaker. At this time, I was a young coach. I was coaching in junior college. And to be honest with you, I thought I knew it all. And I'd go in and I'd sit in the back. This is how stupid I was. And I, Vince Lombardi, you know, the guy is up there talking, and I'm sitting in the back row in the church. And he talks for 8 hours on one play, the Green Bay Sweep. Talked for 4 hours. Took a break, came back, talked for 4 hours. So then I left after that, and I said, I don't know a damn thing.
Downfield, scrambles right. now winds up. Rainbows into the end zone. It is caught.
Yes.
Into the end zone.
Yes.
Randall Cobb. Touchdown, Green Bay. Hail Mary answered again. Snap to Rodgers, looking. Rolls left. Waits. Still looking.
Underneath, and the pass is incomplete, out of bounds. Now they say complete. Wow, Jared Cook, he knows where he is, and he's able to keep his feet in. And the throw that Rodgers is able to make, moving to his left. Unbelievable.
Rushes on, has time. Looking, throws middle,
yes.
Got his man. Breaking free to the 50. He